Second morning, Friday, San Diego Comic-Con, in the Hotel Circle area, something called Half Moon Inn. Had a little concert going on here last night. I guess it was over when I got home. There was a nearby club I took a trolley to that was having an 80s night. Only $3 to get in. But, just been so wrapped up in our own BS that we weren't noticing how gorgeous everything is around here. Yesterday, maybe every day, they have parrots that they put on those poles. There's a koi pond or fishes over there. Lots of palm trees. It looks pretty cool over there. Saw a couple of friends. Convention friends, Steam Crow, and another girl we see at every convention. Sells stuff that she sells. We're gonna be at a like a mini horror display convention or whatever outside of Comic-Con today. So I'm gonna stop by and see how I'm doing again. Gonna see the world's worst cartoons panel. Spike and Mike's panel. One of the separate hotels, Cryptozoic, has a big room where they're doing gaming all day. So maybe if I find some downtime, we'll go do that. And at some nearby children's park, there's a horror gathering where people dress up as their favorite or cosplays their favorite horror icon and just get a bigger kicker. So we're gonna try to keep busy today. Keep our mind off things. We're really very lucky. Not a lot of people get to do this.